Voodoo is a character I created. He represents me. He's a self-character. I created him in 2009. Kasi when I go on shows, on tours, normally kasi most of the time we spend waiting, diba, backstage. So instead of like talking and socializing, ako kasi mahilig akong draw. So I started drawing Voodoo. Tapos para siya naging diary ko na pag may mga experiences ako sa abroad, sa mga shows, ginodrawing ko. So some of the pieces are here. Mahilig ako kumain ng ice cream, yung mga ganon. Like basic moments. So ayun, it started from there. And then eventually I started painting. And then I started to do sculptures and art toys. Kaya ayun, si Voodoo talaga is an original character. I've always loved art. Ever since maliit pa, I would draw, I would write, I would sketch and paint. But of course, music and singing is always my passion talaga. It all started lang when we experienced the pandemic. Na wala talagang live entertainment, so we didn't have work. So I started to go back to my drawing, to my art. And it all started from there. May mga na-meet akong designers and artists who encouraged me to get into mainstream talaga, to paint and to make art toys talaga. So it started from there. So I just, wala lang. It was, yeah, as you said kanina, it was just an outlet for me kasi wala talaga. Minsan wala akong ginagawa. I just paint and draw and just make it like an outlet na sa mga emotions ko, sa mga pinagdadaan. Kaya if you see the paintings, they are emotion-based. Na some of the paintings are happy, some are sad, some are excited, some are lonely. Ganun. So it was during those times na ginagawa ko yung paintings na yun yung nakafeel ko. I never realized or I never thought that I would get into showbiz. I grew up in Iloilo, traditional family na, you know, pag natapos yung school, karoon lang ng stable job, wala talaga yung, nothing in particular. But I flew to Manila to be a flight attendant. Pero na-discover ako na kumakanta and hindi na natuloy yung pagiging flight attendant ko. At lumiretso na ako sa showbiz, pagpasok sa showbiz. So yeah, I guess it's fate. I guess it's that was the plan for me. Ayun, kaya ngayon, sobrang akong blessed. Sobrang happy ako na I get to do what I'm doing now and I get paid to do it and I am having fun. Everything is for sale. These are all one piece pieces na kumbaga, once they're gone, they're gone. I don't make any duplicates. So yeah, some of them are already sold. And the funds, of course, are going to be ano, para sa susunod na naman na exhibit. So hindi kasi siya mura na ano, na hobby. So it has like revolved then.